the Wolf.
The Wolf.
And, you know, the roots of the band, and Hubert Sumlin, who is, you know, a great blues guitarist that worked with Howlin Wolf.
Sure.
How would you like to hear Rockette Morton play a bass solo?
Yeah.
Hide all the women.